अस्सलाम वालेकुम ग्रेड सिक्स, टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज़ एक्सप्रेसिंग अ क्वांटिटी एज अ परसेंटेज ऑफ अनदर। इन जनरल टू एक्सप्रेस वन क्वांटिटी पी एज अ परसेंटेज ऑफ अनदर क्वांटिटी क्यू, टू स्टेप्स आर कैरिड आउट। राइट पी एज अ फ्रैक्शन ऑफ क्यू, मल्टीप्लाई दिस फ्रैक्शन बाय 100% टू कन्वर्ट इट इनटू परसेंटेज। दिस टॉपिक इज अबाउट हाउ टू राइट एक्सप्रेस वन क्वांटिटी एज परसेंटेज ऑफ अनदर क्वांटिटी। फॉर एग्जाम्पल we have to express 5 as a percentage of 25. It means what is percentage of 5 in 25. So we will write it as 5 by 25 and then multiply it with 100%. 100% is 100 by 100. And then we will simplify it. So the percentage of 5 in 25 is 25%. So today we will solve exercise number 7C, part number 2. Yesterday we had solved part number 1, today we are going to solve part number 2, which is express as a percentage rupees 5 out of rupees 25. So you have to find out what is percentage of 5 in rupees 20. So part number A is this. First of all, you have to write this in a fraction, which is 5 by 20, and then multiply it by 100%. 100% इज इक्वल टू 100 बाई 100. इसको मैंने सिंपल 100 बाई 100 लिख लिया है, आपने भी ऐसे ही लिखना है। नाउ सिंप्लीफाई इट, 5 मल्टीप्लाई बाई 100 इज इक्वल टू 500 डिवाइडेड बाई 20 मल्टीप्लाई बाई 1 बाई 100. दिस 100 बिकम्स 1 और ये 100 वही वाला नीचे आ गया. दिस इज 25 बाई 100 विच इज इक्वल टू 25%. एनी नंबर डिवाइडेड बाई 100 इज इक्वल टू परसेंटेज ऑफ दैट नंबर. अगर यहाँ पे 10 होता है, 10 डिवाइडेड बाई 100 इट मीन्स 10%. सिंस दिस इज 25 बाई 100 सो आंसर इज 25%. पार्ट नंबर 2 इज 1 week आउट ऑफ अ ईयर. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू मेक श्योर दैट बोथ क्वान्टिटीज आर इन सेम यूनिट्स. दिस इज वीक एंड दिस इज ईयर. सो वी विल कन्वर्ट 1 year into weeks. दिस इज 1 year इज इक्वल टू 52 weeks. सो 1 week out of a 52 weeks. 1 divided by 52 multiply by 100% which is equal to 100 by 100. फिर आपने इसको simplify कर लेना है. 100 multiply by 100 divided by 52 multiply by 1 by 100. Here is division, आपने इसको divide करना है. Answer is 1.92 divided by 100 which is equal to 1.92%. So 1 week out of a year is 1.92%. Part number C is 50 paisa out of rupees 5.50. So first we will convert these rupees 5.50 into paisa and then we will solve it. 1 rupee is equal to 100 paisa. So 5.50 rupees is equal to 5.50 multiplied by 100 which is equal to rupees 550. So we will write it as fraction. 50 divided by 550 multiply by 100% which is equal to 100 by 100. Now multiply these two numbers. 50 multiply by 100 is equal to 5000 divided by 550 multiply by 1 by 100. Now simplify it. So it becomes 9.09 multiply by 1 by 100. 9.09 multiply by 1 is equal to 9.09 divided by 100 and this is equal to 9.09%. Number D is 25 centimeter out of 2 meter. We can also convert this centimeter into meters and we can also convert this meter into centimeter. So we will convert meters into centimeter, which is more easier. 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So 2 meters is equal to 200 centimeters. Now write it as fraction. 25 divided by 200 multiply by 100% which is equal to 100 by 100. Now we multiply these two numbers. 2500 divided by 200 multiply by 1 by 100. फिर हम इसको divide कर लेंगे which is equal to 12.5. So answer is 12.5%. Part number E is also same. This is 35 minutes out of 7 hours. Now you have to convert these hours into minutes. 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes, so 7 hours is equal to 7 multiplied by 60 is equal to 420 minutes. write it as fraction 35 divided by 420 multiplied by 100%. So we will divide these two numbers, which is equal to 8.33 divided by 100 is equal to 8.33%. Answer is 8.33%. So percentage of 35 minutes out of 7 hours is 8.33%. Part number F is 120 gram out of 1 kg. 1 kg is equal to 1000 gram. We have converted this 1 kg into grams. Now we will write it as fraction, which is 120 divided by 1000 multiplied by 100%, which is equal to 100 by 100. 100% likhne ki bajaye maine isko 100 by 100 likh liya. Now multiply these two numbers, which is equal to 12000 divided by 1000 multiplied by 1 by 100. 1000, we will divide these two numbers, so it becomes 12, and answer is 12%. So percentage of 120 gram out of 1 kg is 12%. Part number G is, which is last part, this is part number G, which is 60 seconds out of a day. So we will convert day into seconds. First of all, we will convert it into hours. 1 day is equal to 24 hours, 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes, and 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds. So 1 day is equal to 24 multiplied by 60 multiplied by 60, which is equal to 8640 seconds. Now write it as fraction 60 divided by 86400 multiplied by 100%. आप इसकी सिंपल कटिंग कर लेंगे, विच इज़ इक्वल टू 15 by 216. नाउ डिवाइड 15 विद 216. आंसर इज 0.069 डिवाइडेड बाय 100 इज इक्वल टू 0.069%. अब हम इसको क्या कर लेंगे, इसको हम राउंड ऑफ कर लेंगे, विच इज़ इक्वल टू 0.07%. ओके ग्रेड सिक्स, दिस इज एक्सरसाइज नंबर 7C, पार्ट नंबर 2, which is expressed as a percentage. So this is your homework. Jazakallah.